All right, guys, this is Nifty and Daily Chart here. You can see today Nifty was a little more negative, but the price not able to pull back near moving average 100, this one 100 exponential moving average. So we are expecting that price will bounce from this area and it will retest 18,500 very soon. So most of the people are asking me, sir, they are forming a bearish candlestick pattern. It will retest this level. Yeah, it may retest this lower point or this moving average, but according to my analysis, this is a strong supporting zone. This one strong supporting zone. Price not able to sustain below this supporting zone. And we everybody knows price never goes like a straight line. It goes up, pullback goes up, right? So here I can see last a few days price goes up and definitely we need a pullback. All right, so pullback is near this moving average, so I'm expecting that price will bounce from this area very soon. But as an intraday trader, there are no trade opportunity. Basically I'm an option trader, and we are placing different option strategy in a different market condition. So here another Bank Nifty create a new high according the price action method. So here I can see lower low, lower high, lower low, and finally create higher high, higher low, higher high, and a little more pullback are there. So after that is a probability to create a new high. So that is why I'm just focusing on a buy side only after getting a buy confirmation near supporting line. And let's see today top gainer stock. This is Hindalco, and we was looking for buy Hindalco after getting this buy confirmation. Let me show you. And this one, our entry point was somewhere there, but I'm not interested to take any position. That was our entry point. Why we are not interested? Because this is large candle they form. So we was looking at pullback, but finally price not able to pull back and continue toward the downside, upside, and we are not able to enter here. We skipped this stock. So another ONCC, this one, and the clear uptrend in a 15 minute we was looking for buy, but the price opened a gap up and create a large candle. After that there are no trade opportunity. Next one, Sun Farmer, clear uptrend, price was overbought zone, and then no trade opportunity. Somewhere here we have seen a little more buy opportunity, end of this market, but we are not interested to take any position. And this one, Asian Paint, I have like huge investment here. No trade opportunity, but I'm trading in Asian Paint in an option. I'm combining with a stock that is called call secure or this type of strategy. So when market are pulling back, we are selling call. We have already investment here to protect our investment, so we are selling call. And another Device Lab was running a downtrend, so that is why we are not interested to any position. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.